Hello everyone, and welcome back to Maneater. I'm Ranyakuma, I'm by myself for this series as usual. And let me check if we have anything to upgrade. Probably not. No, actually. Healing. So that's for trashing stuff. I'm gonna continue upgrade that. Still just the one body. No tails or fins or head. This. Sure. Lots of HP. All right. I have about a few quests and some humans, catfish, mackerels. Right, some of those are way over there. Maybe I should just head back. Possibly. We do have a few more undiscovered things. Can't really go back there yet. I might be able to just go over it. Oh well. Caviar key yet. Huh. Oh yeah, those guys are probably pretty easy to deal with now. Yeah, let's go back here and erase a few enemies.
The peace of the grotto enables the shark to approach the world with greater confidence and effectiveness.
I get it. Right, so. This away. Okay, so. What's that thing? What's the thingy? The license plate. Not exactly what I was looking for, but that's fine, right? What is that red icon? Actually hit it. That was probably not the best way to go about it. I could have just gone around, but oh well.
Some sharks are scavengers, indiscriminately consuming anything that's vaguely edible.
Ooh.
A clock would hardly be the strangest thing ever retrieved from a crocodile's mouth.
Nice. I have a few things to gather still around here. I need to press track first and then close the menu. Right.
Protein caches like this one are a convenient and tasty way for sharks to increase their protein intake.
Hello there, alligator. I'm a bit higher level now. It's very red and bright. Also this.
Hunger is a driving force for the bull shark.
Hey, that's the catfish I need to eat. Hello, alligator. Why would you target that? And dead alligator. That done, let's go this way. We have about a few things to do around here. Not much of an issue though.
Bull sharks have a habit gobbling up anything that finds its way into the water.
That weed. Okay, right.
Someone should have taken a gun safety class.
Huh. Oh, that guy just got that shotgun pointed backwards to the driver. Yeah, someone definitely should have taken a gun safety class. I see that I like being able to just jump over everything. And the taking that, right? Yeah. So it's actually this one. Okay, you want to fight? Targeting is not very good. Like, it just stops targeting as soon as we charge each other. Oh well.
Reputations as wrestlers, alligators haven't mastered the nuances of scientific holds like the figure four.
Oh, well. Yeah, there's... Oh, yeah, I've seen that one. Anyway... of interest around here? Not really. Let's go get that landmark.
Having won the battle, the shark partakes in its victory meal.
I mean, not wrong. Hello, house.
Critic once wrote that Amos Beauregard was the Rodin of the Bayou, but Beauregard was functionally illiterate and had no idea who Rodin was. The seawolf remains acutely aware of anything that might constitute food.
A beam of light there. Oh well. Hey you! Yes you! You are dead! I'm a bit high level for that one. This way? This way.
While adorable, these soft stuff mascots don't provide much in the way of nutritional value.
What's it's over here. Hey, come on. Open up. Open you. Come on. Do I need to go the other way around? Maybe. That one's gonna be a bit more difficult. Hello, fresh meat. Actually got to it. Oh well. I'm not complaining. Either way.
Sometimes even sharks just need to dirty.
This does even lead. I don't know, but there's loot here, so.
Found in a shark stomach, it's true, the ocean's garbage.
And there's another one. Oh wait, I'm suddenly way over here. Not exactly what I meant to get.
The bull shark demonstrates the importance of getting enough minerals in her diet.
Hmm. Alright, where am I now? There, okay. Be able to get that one now. I should also probably go get that. Hello, Sharky. through the ground. Okay. Well, that's that complete. Let's see. I did mark it, right? Yeah. Oh, there it is. So, should be back over here. Catfish. And more food that tries to fight back. Thanks for the meal. Yeah, I guess I can actually get that. Oh, hey, level 12. Oro de Rose. I guess that's from... Oh, there it is. Ah, way over there. Yeah, sure, why not? What's it gonna do? I think I have enough experience fighting alligators right now. Well, that was a thing. Was the game not ready for me to just go there and fight it? I don't know. Or maybe it's just because I ate a groupie right as I got to the apex. That was probably
the locals here know every nook and cranny of the swamp.
Let's go find... Rosie again, I guess. I missed the thing. And going right back around.
Quite a strange conglomeration of stuff will end up in the stomachs of sharks.
Mm-hmm. lost. Kinda. Bottom. Alright, so from there I just go that way, yeah. Now to be careful not to accidentally eat something at the same time the apex shows up.
The Bayou Brawler, the American alligator.
I call it dead meat. I'm the apex here. Yeah!
A star in Big B's Bayou Buddy stunt show. But our shark is far too young to appreciate Rosie's classic brand of celebrity.
When I got an achievement, I forgot to read it. Gator meat. Oh, guilty apex predator, of course. Makes sense. Alright, what else is here? Lots. Let's go back there. Yeah, what did I unlock? Ah, there we go. Unlearn speed and survival time unlearned. Cool. I want a copy right now, but you know. Should be pretty easy to finish up this arena. I don't think I can reach that one just yet.
An insatiable fish. The bull shark is 9/10 appetite.
Well, that's that complete, I guess. So let's go the other way. You know, just a casual snack.
I
to buy sunshine sunscreen until I read it contains 7 hormone-disrupting chemicals and palm oil.
I don't think palm oil is really that big an issue in comparison. And again, I guess you might be, like, allergic. I don't know. There's another one of those. Just keep scanning along the way. Crashed, so thank you Unreal Engine for being a piece of shit sometimes, like this time, and oh well, I guess I'll see you next time. Bye bye.